Now, I think the best way to do a sheep's face, the nose and mouth, is to put the mouth in first like that. So, and then you can make that into a kind of C. And then you need a V above it like that. And then just join the two together. Okay, and so you can have a big smile like that if you want. A little nose thingy, what's it? And then join like that. There's all sorts of different ways you can do this. But you can make a grumpy sheep with a straight mouth like that. Or thoughtful. That's what you should say, thoughtful.